This morning, viewers expecting to see Holly Willoughby on ITV on Monday were left disappointed as the presenter was absent from her usual spot alongside Philip Schofield. Rochelle Humes replaced the host as it was explained Holly will be absent for 2 weeks while she films another show. Explaining his co-host's absence, Philip said, "Very busy show today. Rochelle is here, as you can see, keeping Holly's seat warm. She's off with the Iceman. She's making a show away at the moment. She's off for 2 weeks," he confirmed. "And Rochelle is here with me for 2 weeks." Rochelle added, "I've come here to hang out and keep her seat warm." Holly is taking a break from This Morning to join athlete Vimba Iceman Hoff and Lee Mack to host BBC's Superstar Survival. Fans of Holly weren't pleased with her absence and took to Twitter to comment. Bob Cool wrote, "Holly having another day off, by hell she only worked 4 days last week. I want her job. Hashtag This Morning." At Holly 826-49091 questioned, "Holly off again? Hashtag This Morning. Has Holly died or is she just having her first holiday of her usual 20 holidays a year? Hashtag This Morning," at H0Lee007 wrote. At Jen Genevieve added, "Missed the start of the show. No Holly today? Anyone would think she hasn't just had 6 weeks off. Woozy face. Hashtag This Morning. Just switched on. Hashtag This Morning. Holly got a hangover from last night?" At Christopher_T42 tweeted. Holly and Philip returned to ITV last week after taking an extended Christmas break. The presenting duo hosted This Morning from Monday through to Thursday. Alison Hammond was missing from Friday's show as Josie Gibson stepped in to present with Dermot O'Leary. Philip will host the ITV show with Rochelle for the next fortnight with Rochelle while Alison will return with Dermot on Friday. Holly's new presenting gig sees her host an extreme survival series where celebrities defeat their demons in sub-zero temperatures. Talking about the show, Holly said, "I can't wait to team up with Lee and Vim on this show. Lee is a favorite in our house because he's so hilariously funny and I've been a fan of Vim for a long time. He's a genius who's incredibly passionate about helping others." Get the latest 3-day weather forecast where you live. Find out by adding your postcode or visit in your area. This show is going to be brilliantly entertaining and you never know. You may find out some things that could help you along the way too. Extreme athlete Vim, who is known for his ability to withstand freezing temperatures, added, "I've dedicated my life to discovering how to become happier, healthier and stronger, and anything I can do, you can do too. It's a dream come true to be making this show with the BBC and share what I've learned with millions of people. I am going to show this group of celebrities that the cold is a doorway to their soul and if they use the power of their mind, anything is possible." This Morning airs on ITV on weekdays at 10 a.m.